question, differentiate cos inverse sin x. So let y equal to cos inverse sin x. So y equal to cos inverse sin x को हम लिख सकते हैं cos 90 minus x. So y equal to pi by 2 minus x. So differentiate with respect to x. So dy upon dx equal to differentiation of pi by 2 minus x. Pi by 2 constant है तो 0 और x का 1. So equal to minus 1. So which is our required answer.